Hi guys, this is Puneet and you are watching PH Talk. Today we are going to see some unique tips and tricks for Redmi Note 5. So without any further ado, let's get started. Redmi Note 5 is a budget smartphone, but it looks really premium. You can compare it with Samsung's high-end smartphones. Well, we think if you are using some device, then use its full potential. So let's see what unique features this smartphone gives. Number 1. iPhone-like gestures. You can use Redmi Note 5 without any screen keys, just by features. And for this, you have to update to MIUI 9.5. Just update and you will get this feature. To enable this, just go in setting, scroll down a little bit. Here you will see full screen display option. Open that. Now choose full screen gestures and it will promote you to learn gestures. Tap learn. You can swipe up to go home. Swipe up and pause for recent. And swipe from edge for back. Let's move to our next feature. Next feature is free online storage. You get extra 20GB space with this mobile on your Mi Cloud, which you can use to store all your data on the web. As you can see in the video, I have 5GB plus 20GB now. So it is a unique feature of this mobile. This extra storage can be used to store all your mobile data. Or I should say, you can create a backup of your whole mobile. As you can see, when I open my Mi Cloud website, it shows 5GB plus 20GB online storage. So it is a great feature in this 4G era. Next feature in the list is double tap to wake. Well, it is also a cool feature of this mobile. Suppose if you want to see your notification, just double tap and it will show all your mobile notifications without unlocking. To enable this, just go in setting, then display and enable double tap to wake. Now you can double tap on your locked screen to wake your mobile. Next feature in the list is smart battery saver. To enable this, just go in setting, then battery. Now tap on senses, enable sleep mode. Now, it will intelligently sense your mobile. When you are sleeping or busy, it will stop all the processes and data and other features until you pick your mobile again. Next, you can change your incoming call background. Let's give it a try and see how it works. As you can see, my default call screen appears. Now let's change it. To do this, go in dialer, then 3-dot menu, settings. Here choose advanced setting. Now tap on incoming call background and select lock screen wallpaper. Now let's go back and see how it works. Let me make a call. Now as you can see, my default caller screen is changed. You can also give it a try. Next feature in this list is auto rotate photos. As you can see in my mobile, rotation is set to portrait. Now let's go to camera and open last captured photos. And here you can see all photos auto rotate without enabling rotation. Well, that's all for today. If you want more Redmi Note 5 tips and tricks, then subscribe our channel. And yeah, if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.